The Carlos Correa jerseys are already up for sale at the Twins Pro Shop at Target Field.
Fans have been completely ecstatic.
And when the news first broke, Twins spokesman Matt Hodson says fans started calling immediately.
We've seen a boost of about 60,000 in ticket sales since Saturday morning alone, and still climbing.
Just one of many big moves the Twins have made in recent days, along with the Vikings and Wild, which have also signed some big-name players.
And what a better time to be a Minnesota sports fan than right now.
There's a lot of hope, and there's a lot of positivity that's going on right now.
Star Tribune sports columnist Lavelle Neal is definitely bullish on Minnesota seeing a championship-winning team in the coming years. His column this week says fans should get the confetti ready for a victory parade.
Anything is possible. You get to the playoffs, anything is possible.
Do you recall a time where we had this many teams that showed promise?
The Wild have been here since around 2000. There's never been a calendar year in which all the Twins, the Wild, the Wolves, and the Vikings have all played in the playoffs, they had a playoff game at the same calendar year.
Yes, you could make an argument that all six pro teams in Minnesota, including the Lynx and United, could make the playoffs this year. But at the same time, Neal says fans have been disappointed time and time again, so he understands if some aren't as optimistic as he is.
And Minnesota sports fans, I think, have been cultured to expect the worst. Even if they had like the perfect team, they would find something wrong with it. With some of these teams and some of the moves they made, anything is possible.